The sister of my neighbor died in hospice the last weeks. The night they waked her, the heavens cried a good backdrop for grief. She was my baby sister, you know, she said as we stopped to chat. I sort of raised her, watched her grow. Not supposed to go like that. She was picking up twigs on her lawn, the air cool, apple fall. Hasn't sunk in that she's gone. I forget and think she'll call. As I look out on the street at dusk and watch the night begin, I think how little we know of us, these unseen sorrows deep within. October's always hard for me. That's when my husband died. 20 years to the day it'll be. She shook her head and sighed. At Betsy's grave, they released some doves. They're trained to circle round. It helps, I guess, to look above with your loved ones in the ground. Traffic picked up as we said goodbye. Work done, folks heading home. Stream of strangers whizzing by. Familiar but still unknown. Each one with a soul of scars tucked inside their life. A broken heart in every car that most keep out of sight. As I look out on the street at dusk and watch the night begin, I think how little we know of us and these unseen sorrows deep within.